Member for Kootenay West.
On May 1st, the Kidney Foundation of Canada, BC and Yukon branch, held the BC Kidney Transplant Consensus Summit in Vancouver. Over 360 kidney patients, family and caregivers traveled to the summit to discuss the urgent need for more transplants. Set up in courtroom style, an eight-member jury chaired by the Honourable Wally Opal heard experts support kidney transplantation as the most cost-effective option for dialysis patients and then weighed the evidence for and against three topics. Should or shouldn't British Columbians automatically be considered organ donors when they die? Should people be paid to register for or be organ donors? And is it a systemic or a cultural barrier that results in lower organ donation in some ethnic communities? After careful deliberations, the jury recommended the following. One, that BC should consider presumed consent with safeguards that allow the individual to opt out. Two, that BC say no to the buying of organs. And three, that certain communities are overrepresented with kidney disease and underrepresented in kidney transplants and require more support to solve cultural and systemic barriers. The Kidney Foundation is developing a plan to address both the recommendations identified by participants in community conversations held across BC last year, as well as those coming from the summit. Their hope is to, one, make it easier to register as an organ donor, as the expansion of access to the services BC centres is a good start, but people should be able to register in all government offices, your family doctor or local pharmacies. Two, increase awareness and understanding of the seriousness of kidney failure. Three, provide better support to both transplant recipients and living donors. And four, inform and discuss through a province-wide conversation views on presumed consent with an opt-out safeguard. While 95% of British Columbians support organ donation, fewer than 20% have actually taken the time to register. William Stewart, an actor and co-host of the summit who was waiting for a kidney, said, "I was overcome with emotion at the summit. It was so inspiring to see hundreds of people from all over the province coming together to speak out for kidney patients on dialysis like me. For the first time in a long time, I felt hope for a better future for me, my wife, and my kids." Thank you.